côté.
They count 3, 2 years in prison. 4, it is ordered that the sentence of 6 years direct imprisonment in respect of count 2 and the 2 years imprisonment in respect of count 3 be served concurrently with the 6 years in prison, 6 years direct imprisonment in respect of count 1. The effective period of imprisonment is 6 years.
He's not available today, my lord, but he's available tomorrow. I think he's given lectures to some students or something like
that. Is there any provision in the Criminal Procedure Act allowing this type of procedure?
Well, we feel you should have gone directly to prison today. So we are displeased with this delay. However, we have to understand that this case has been done under our older legislation. And of course, the court is considering the accused's age and his health. And we have to be back here tomorrow at 9 a.m. And we are expecting the court to let the law run its course as it has done up until this point. As the judge said in his own words, we have an unassailable case against the accused. And we are hoping that the court will be consistent in their sentencing and stick to the sentencing that was done today.
The NPA welcomes the sentence and the conviction. However, as I've indicated to you, that the matter is adjourned until tomorrow because the accused is going to be appealing on conviction and sentence. So it's going to be a full application, including a bail application tomorrow.
Keep going.
All the vultures.